neutered. Tried to tell him this chick's a nut job before he got his jewels clipped. Almost got my...
What is up, you guys? It's Jordan back with a Let Me Put This Down. Okay, so I am beyond hyped. I have been hearing about a new Eminem song for like a month now. There's a lot of leaks going around about a potential new Eminem album called Aftermath, you know, the sequel to Kamikaze. I've heard this song is disrespectful. Fat Joe is going around saying this song is like really disrespectful. So, shit. We got Joe, Dre, M, Mary J. Blige, bro. Mary J. Blige. The Lord above. Hallelujah. Because the Lord has just blessed us with a fire track. Hey, look at this right here. I don't know whose arm is. I want to say that's M's arm. But, you know, the lighting's fucked up. Anyways, I've spoken too much. I am hyped. So fucking hyped. My YouTube Rewind reaction got blocked, bro. So I need this to help me get through this. So let's fucking go. If you guys enjoyed this video, subscribe to join the clan. Let's get it. Ooh, Family Ties. I guess is this like an album mixing?
Yeah. We cop new timepieces when these fools deny Jesus. It is a sin, dog. Be real.
I got my hand on the pump.
You on Twitter in your fields, throwing subs, arguing with chicks. I pray for these niggas.
Damn. Just going in like that, bro. He said, hold on, what'd he say? He said, we praise Jesus when the peace is like shit, bro. We're going in on this. Let's play it back real quick. I want to catch what he said.
We cop new timepieces when these fools deny Jesus.
He said we cop new timepieces. I think he's talking about, I'm pretty sure at least. I never heard that slang before, timepieces. But he's talking about the watch when you niggas deny Jesus. Because Jesus gives us it all, bro. There's gonna be hella bars on this shit, I'm already knowing.
You on Twitter in your fields, throwing subs, arguing with chicks. I pray for
I don't know who he's talking
same
about.
Hands that I hustle with. Passing the offering place, I'm the preacher for whips.
He's passing politics. The preacher.
Come with each and every flip. That De Niro from zero, so heaven sent. Immaculate blessings from Mary, I reminisce. On days we was broke, all we had was some common sense.
Well, first he said blessings were from Mary. I think that's a bar, Mary J. Blige. So, you know, she's blessing the tracks. Because Mary J. Blige used to be huge. She still is huge now, but back in the day, bro, you could not avoid her. And then he said, we was broke. We didn't have no money, bro. I know what that's like. Trust me, shit, I couldn't even do no Black Friday shopping. But, yeah, these dudes were dirt poor, especially him, man. So, all they had was common sense. Because it's a rough-ass life. You gotta be smart. You can't use these, bro. You gotta use this. Not the headset, but your head. man, shit, this is crazy so far, bro.
All we had was some common sense. Last night I had a nightmare. I was at the stove. I woke up in Paris cooking up for hoes.
Hey, welcome, niggas in Paris, Jay-Z.
And even when I'm gone, the music keeping us alive.
This is just bars every line. I'm not going to keep pausing, okay? But yeah, he said, when I'm gone, music keep me alive. You know, when I'm dead, my music will live forever, okay? I'm not going to pause every time.
Keeping us alive. Yeah, it's
called
forever, ever, ever, ever,
ever. Ever, 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 ever? Who made that? Was that Jay? I don't remember. Ooh. I just came straight from work, yo.
From the projects, eight balls from Poppy,
when these are Joe
in the Pyrex, mischievous thoughts, foreseeing the sauce, Tom Montana in the Jeep, Chicky Poo in the Porsche, the Frank Sinatra, the Spanish monsters, we the Jimmy's cat.
My dude said he's a Frank Sinatra of the Spanish something. You know, Frank Sinatra, he was out there singing, doing his own thing. He did it my way, he did it my way, all that. That's old school. And Fat Joe, everybody knows Fat Joe, man. Come on, put some respect on.
In the Jeep, Chicky Poo in the Porsche, the Frank Sinatra, the Spanish monsters. We the Jimmy's Cafe, ain't no need for operas. Had the fiend scream hallelujah, fuck the prosecutor. Gave my nigga 50 years and he was not the shooter.
When
they see us, I'll take a fine. Dig deep in your mind, no pressure, no diamonds.
So we live a- hey, oh, I caught that, I caught that, I caught that. He said, get deep in your mind, no pressure, no, what did he say? No pressure, no diamonds. Yeah. So he said, get deep in your mind, which is a play on words of mine. No pressure, no diamonds. Because you know, when you're going to mine, you go for the diamonds and you got something about pressure. I can't remember exactly, but it's like certain pressure levels are for the diamonds. Someone can explain that. But he's basically comparing diamond mining with mind diming. So that's cool, man. This is cool. That's a good bar. We're catching those.
No diamonds, so we live a life. Dropped 100 at the ferry. My chick from San Fran, but stay out my Bay Area.
Stay out my Bay Area.
Even way you meet the Lord when you get moved across.
Hey, he said when you gonna get, when you meet the cross, bro. You can't rebuke the Lord, bro. You're gonna beat him one way or another. This is fucking fire, man. This shit is hard.
Either way, you meet the Lord when you get moved across.
When you get moved across.
Knocking at your door, got your squeezing hand through. And you ain't seen God till you staring down a barrel.
Oh, yo! My dude said, oh, you gonna see God real quick. You gonna see God real quick, nigga. It's crazy, and Mary on his hook, bro. He's killing it. So I'm assuming that was Dre at first, and then that was Joe. So does that mean we got M? We still got a good amount of song left, bro.
I'm sitting here reminiscing. Yes. Think I just got a light bulb. Something I'd like to mention. This is just on a side note. Word to the Terror Squad, Joe. This is all fun.
Terror Squad, yes! Bro, okay. Eminem and Big Pun. Rest in peace, Big Pun, man. Big Pun was a cold lyricist, man. Super lyrical, Capital Punishment. That dude was a legend. Terror Squad. So now since the 90s, bro. This is so much respect. Because Fat Joe and Big Pun, they were twins, bro. Long live Big Pun, man. And it's cool to Eminem reference that, man. I like that.
I know. Word to the Terror Squad, Joe. This is all puns aside, though.
What did I just say? All puns aside, though. Man, that would have been so great if they had a track together. I'm fangirling, man. I'm fangirling. Rest in peace, Big L. Big Pun. Big Stretch. Rest in peace, y'all. Crazy, man. All puns aside, though, we're catching them. Big Pun.
This is all puns aside, though. I know me and Mariah didn't end on a high note. Yeah. But that Mariah. Other dude's whip, that pussy got him neutered. Tried to tell him.
Wait. Whoa. Oh my God. Yo, okay. Is this a response to Nick Cannon? Whenever Nick Cannon was fucking, oh, dude, I am so fucking hyped. When Nick Cannon made his, I can't remember what instrumental they used. But, he made it, and they were doing some fucking cypher or whatever with a group of dudes. And he, at the end, he mentioned something about Eminem. I can't remember what he said word for word. But, it was a diss at Eminem. And his boy was like, why are you going around saying that about him? He's gonna come at us. Eminem does not forget. If you diss Eminem, you were gonna get it.
On a high note, but that other dude's whip, that pussy got him neutered. Tried to tell him this chick's a nut job before he got his jewels clip. Almost got my.
Yo, I'm gonna wake up this whole neighborhood, bro. Oh my God. That shit is fucking fire, bro. Did he? Oh, this is so fucked. Oh my God. Oh shit, bro. He just said before he got his jewels clipped. Are you serious? Oh my God.
Tell him this chick's a nut job before he got his jewels clipped. Oh. Got my caboose kicked. Fool quit. You're not gonna do shit. I let her chop my balls off too before I lost to you, Nick.
I should quit watching news clips. Yeah, my balls are too big. I should be talking pool, cause I got scratched. So my pocket's full and I'm taking shots at you. Fuck it.
Hey, Paulie, hey, okay, I'm catching those. He's, yo, he said my pocket's too full, so I shouldn't be taking shots at the ball. Ah! Fuck.
I should quit watching news clips. Yeah, my balls are too big. I should be talking pool, cause I got scratched. So my pocket's full and I'm taking shots at you. Fuck it, let me drop the cue stick. I'm over the top like Cool Whip, and I promise you, if I fall off or lose it, I will stop and cut off the music. Opportunists wanna kill shit every chance that I got to do this. Stacking my guap, savage, I'm not to fool with. Like a handgun, you could say I'm like a gat when it's cocked. I keep it a book, your ass.
Him in there with these bars, bro. Don't fuck with him on the mic. He said he gives it a buck. Nick, you gotta respond to this, bro. Which we already know it's gonna be an L, but I will react to this. Don't worry.
It's a fool with like a handgun. You could say I'm like a gat when it's cocked. I keep it buck, up. Buck, buck. Your ass will get shot. If rap was an actual block, you'd act like you're strapped when you're not. Only can you pop is the top on the can of your pop. You the man.
Wait, what do you say? Okay, it's gonna. Hold on, let me play that back.
Only cap that you pop is the top on the can of your pop. You the man till I pop your top. You ain't jack in a box.
My boy said, you're not. The only thing you are popping a cap on, it's a pop. I got soda here. You only popping this. Ah, that's what you're popping, Nick Cannon. Yeah, you see this here? That's what you're popping, bro. But M said he's gonna pop your cap, and then he's gonna pop like Jack in the Box, bro. This is so fucking fire.
Until I pop your top, you ain't Jack in a Box. Night talking to hamburger spot, cracker with the barrel, arm to the teeth, Anderson Pac.
Yes! Cracker with the barrel, cracker barrel. We are catching those, okay? Don't worry, my nigga.
Arm to the teeth, Anderson Pac. Rest in peace to Afeni, Anderson Pac. You sent me that plaque with his rhyme sheet, I haven't forgot. Blow 30 million in a month, call it boosters millions. Just hope I don't lose the feeling, from soldier to civilian. Got everything I need, but I don't even see myself in the future chilling. Only thing I don't have in the booster ceiling, just call me the ruthless villain. They're telling me sky's the limit, so I got my head in the clouds. Unicorn in human form, saw a gift horse, looked him dead in the mouth. And Lord, good looking now, for sending me Edna and Charles. Whenever mom kicked me out of the house, they were the bomb, then you sent me LL. All the times that I hated myself,
since LL Cool J.
Only way that I knew how to better myself was when I'm better against by everyone else. So Joe hit the head on the nail. You ain't seen God till you're staring down a barrel. I was gun shy, but now like a snail, the slug's coming out of its shell.
That was clean, bro. Fire. Oh, okay. I see you, Mary. Got the church organs going on, bro. She is so talented. Hold on, I just love how she has this angelic, no, I'm not trying to, you know, cut into her disrespect, I'm gonna play it back, but I love how she has this angelic voice and such a, you know, respectful atonement towards the Lord, atonement, that's not the right word, respect towards the Lord, and then you just said, oh, I'm gonna pop your top, we're bucking at you, like, it's kind of ironic, but I like that. Oh, that voice is good. This takes me back, bro. This takes me back. Yeah! Sorry, I shouldn't be doing that. I'm sorry. I have a little hype prep to work. This was clean. This was fire, man. I'm downloading this. Ain't no way. Anything else? No, sir. Okay, man. This song is a 10. It's amazing. This song was Fuego, alright? Eminem killed it. Dre killed it. Fat Joe killed it. Mary J. Blige, she slayed it. It's a rap, bro. It's a literal rap. Nick Cannon, I mean, I would respond. You have to. Because now you're going to be made fun of because you got your jewels clip, bro. Damn. Jamar, he's coming for you next. You already know. He's just going right in order. Machine Gun Kelly. Hey, No Life Shaq, I hope you put Nick Cannon in the toilet. I don't know if he was in there before, but yeah. Put his ass deep in the toilet, bro. All right, well, I don't want to keep this reaction going on too long. Like I said, I just got off work. This song was fire. Please like and subscribe to join the clan. I'll catch y'all later. Peace.